Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. I am Sergeant Devil Dog Dave, and I am bringing you another episode of my campaign here in Ghost Recon Breakpoint. And where we are at in our mission, episode 3, Red Patriot, and we are going after Sphinx, Hitman. Working for Trey Stone, a Bodark Ravens Rock hitman, goes by this code name Sphinx. Anthony Berkeley Jr. is his real name, supposedly, and that's what we're doing. And that will finish the military side of the inverted triangle that makes up Trey Stone's team. We have to go talk to Colonel Mitchell first. That's going to be here. My helicopter is somewhere down there. Okay. After. I hate that. I hate the slide again. It drives me bananas. One of those little details in the game that's like, could we have done something different? Alright. We get it. You're sliding. Okay. Alright. Here we go. Per usual, got a little bit of a different team with me. I've got Billy Russo here and Frank Castle in their Kandahar gear. Tactical, rather. Kandahar is reference to the Punisher's TV show. And I've got Winter Soldier. Colonel Mitchell has to say. He's been our handler through this whole thing.
Ghost Actual, Nomad here. Ready to take down Sphinx. You copy?
Rog, I'm here. Target Sphinx is an old colleague of yours, Anthony. Berkeley. Went over with Walker. Sphinx is Stone's hitman on their op against the U.S. He's there to take out anyone that could disrupt it. We don't have a location, but our intel says he resupplied at a nearby camp. Get over there and interrogate Sentinel officers. Someone must know where he went.
He won't be shitting on the ghost name much longer. Nomad out.
Alright, under the mask. Interrogate is Sentinel. Commander on Entry Island. Where's Entry Island? Ah. Let's see a curve. Alright, let's go back and get our helicopter. Yeah, I'm not sure what the intel is. Since there's so many of them, I'm thinking it's faction missions. So, I'm not going to mess around with it for now, unless it's an issue getting on my helicopter. They give me a hard time. I'm curious though, I gotta say. see what this is about. I'm betting it's faction missions. Waste my time. So we gotta talk to a commander. Entry Island, huh? Post up here on the top of the island. More bodies over here, so let's play the odds. Rifleman, not a commander. Rifleman. Commander, that's what we want.
Roger, moving to target. Roger, getting in position. Standing by. Roger, got the trouble blocked. Getting in position.
Where's your boss?
Who?
You want to die? The wolf with the kill list.
The wolf in charge of this region operates out of the camp there. That's all I know.
Ghost Actual, this is Nomad.
It's strange. My sources' reports are conflicting. Seems like he's in two places at once. Since we don't have much else, check them all out. He'll vanish again if he detects any trouble, so be careful.
All right. I'll look into it. Out here.
That's it. Gather intel in the areas indicated by Scott Mitchell. Okay. It is on Anchor Island in Seal Islands Province. Your target is the Bandit Bears. I'm just gonna fly over. Since they already tagged. Things first, right here.
You take it.
in my thermal so I can see inside the... Watch Commander, Infirmary exfil route. For your SA, the tunnel under the infirmary has been completed. It's the primary route of egress, should basically be compromised. Berkeley ordered the construction weeks ago, and the work is now completed. The tunnel leads directly into the invasion corridor. Access easily from your usual position, the radio station, and the training zone. Oh.
Air One, yes. Yes, we've tried drones. They can't spot it. Has to be underground or hidden. Half my targets are there. Skell, Madeira, Puri. Intel says that's where the ghosts are. It's time to clean house. Finding Air One is the priority now.
Sphinx is checking targets off his list. I need to stop him.
Alright. Photograph of target Sphinx, now as a wolf. The photo does not reveal much. His uniform looks much like the other wolves. Armor and helmet are almost identical to the others. Only his weapon identifies him as the rifleman. On Anchor Island in Seal Island Province. Your target is the training zone of abandoned barracks. The target is a rifleman. You frequently use a small walkie-talkie. Sphinx will escape by the infirmary if you are detected. Okay, so I can't be detected. Abandoned barracks. Island in Seal Islands Province. Training zone? Okay. So I gotta do this some high level of stealth, I think. I got wire here. Gotta find Sphinx. He's a rifleman. He's a very specific. He's not very. He's a discreet, but different. Discreetly different looking rifleman.
Let me see what we're up against. Take it easy. Turn it ahead.
The rifleman. Frequently uses a small walkie-talkie. Okay. So I think I'm gonna try and use my drone to really make that distinction. Yeah, if he's indoors somewhere, it's entirely possible. And then I'm gonna take a quick look when I get into the tower here. I'm gonna take a quick look at picture again so I can see what it is that's distinct about his outfit. And he uses a little walkie-talkie. That way, if I can actually find him, then I can just target him and either get a shot or get close enough without having to give myself away. Wait, hold on. Let me check my intel again. That. Steps, a tower, antenna. Okay, now just gotta find that. Potentially right here. Looks like there's a couple of see if there's another, like, if there's any others. Anything else that looks like that. only one. It's the only one that looks like that. Now, does he actually hang out there is the question.
Take it easy, turn ahead.
Ah, I know it. Okay, I have a plan. I have 12%. Plan. I think if I get on one tower, a specific tower, I can get eyes on that particular antenna.
Yeah.
If that's where he's hanging out. That's the indication I'm getting from the picture. Now, if these. Let me just say. Might be a waiting game. True sniper work.
Turn ahead. Watch out.
Take out this one sniper on this tower over here. I should have eyes all the way into that antenna platform. I could get it maybe even from even these rocks.
She's calling. Keep it in.
you gotta watch your mannerisms. It's a big risk. Take the shot, and it's not him. I can't get my drone so close that I give myself away.
Set the world to rise, or make you tremble and fear. Do it one more time. You're the one.
I think that's him.
Hey, you're the one. Gonna be hard once you trail, cause the night is your only love. Lots of girls gonna be fair. see it as part of your fate. Cause you the one you can do. And now I know my place.
Here you go.
In this life I ride. And I know the things I feel are burning deep inside. So if you wanna meet evil, I'm the one, I'm the one.
Got it. Now we gotta get him. Get the rest of it. Climb it! Faked him out there.
What you want, you will not touch the USA.
You are a pawn, Nomad, a toy soldier. I was where you are now, but I grew tired of living in the background. No one recognized what I could do, so it's up to me to show them.
Stone's backed into a corner and he knows it. Won't be long now.
Alright, well, we got that, and just took a chance, used the intel they gave me, and hoped that that was the right guy. I don't remember doing it that way last time. I remember actually having to pick everybody off, the process of elimination. So, got lucky there, I think. Fast travel now. Alright. Well, that was fun. I want to thank you all for watching my YouTube channel, Sergeant Devil Dog Day, The Silent Wars. Got three left before we get to Trey Stone. And, yeah, so I will see you next time. Oorah and Simper Fi.